my channel. Today we are in Udon Thani. We are going to hair salon and we have 200 baht budget. The beauty open from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. This one of the hair treatments at this hair salon. The majority of people here who choose this type of hair treatments are elders. The hairdresser will put Thai herbs on your hair. She says you can cover your gray hair with it. The herb will make your gray hair red and the black hair will be shined. The hairdresser said after doing this treatment, your hair won't be dry and it's gonna be smooth. It helps you reduce dandruff. You shouldn't wash your hair for at least 2 hours. The longer the better. It will also relieve an itchy scalp. The service that I get today is having my hair washed and having it dried. It costs like 120 baht. If you want to spend 200 baht, you can have your hair done and also let her paint your nail like nail polish.